Welcome back to another episode of Trying Fast Food Shit, so you don't have to. Today we have Domino's. This right here is a chicken parm sandwich. Let's pop us open one take. You know the deal. See what we're working with. Here we go. Chicken parm. I just did the Philly cheesesteak in the last video, Philly cheesesteak pizza, and it was unreal, dude. Here we go. Chicken parm. Mmm. Okay. I mean, here's the deal with the chicken parm action. I wish there was more chicken in there because the chicken's not horrible. The sauce is a little weak. I mean, it's just Domino's sauce, but the bread, I mean, Domino's knows bread, dude. That's not bad. Mmm. Okay, a little bit of cheese pull. I mean, overall, Mackenzie's not going crazy over here for this one. I gotta go 7.8 out of 10.